Today, I'll tell you a story of a woman, a story that begins in Southeast Alaska. Now, when we zoom in on this region, we see that it is home to two types of indigenous nations, ones that live away from the coast, the interior nations, and ones that live right at the coast, the coastal nations, including the Tlingit. Now, inside the Tlingit territory is a cave, and within that cave was found a bone, about this big, presumed to be from a bear, but preliminary analysis revealed that we were in fact looking at a human bone, a bone from a woman who lived 3,000 years ago. We stopped our research. We went to the tribal elders of the Tlingit and asked them if it is okay for us to study what is potentially their ancestor. They said yes, but she will no longer be just a subject. She would have a name, and her name would be Tatuk Yikis Shavath, the young woman in the cave. With this, we got back to work. We extracted DNA from the bone and compared it against the DNA of modern-day indigenous people from the same region. The genetic results are shown on the graph. Here, every point is an individual. Blue points are coastal individuals. Red are interior individuals. The closer together two points are on this graph, the more closely related those two individuals are genetically. Here, we see that Tatuk Yikis Shavath, the black star, is more closely related to the blue coastal individuals, including the Tlingit, than the red interior individuals. Well, the close relationship between the Tlingit and Tatuk is consistent with Tatuk being an ancestor to the Tlingit people. And this is interesting, because this tells us that the Tlingit people are living today in almost exactly the same place where their ancestors did 3,000 years ago. This is a remarkable case of genetic continuity over a strip of land no wider than a few hundred miles. This sort of continuity is rare in other parts of the world, which makes the story of Tatuk and the Tlingit people extraordinary. Now, the story that I have told you today highlights how much we can learn about the astounding history of an entire population based on nothing more but a few faint echoes from the past. Thank you.